I don't believe AJ Styles is through yet.
Then let's get on with the first pick of the 2023 WWE Draft. This first pick goes to SmackDown. And they select all three drafted as one. Paul Heyman, Solo Sikoa, and the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, the Bloodline. Now with Roman Reigns heading to SmackDown with the undisputed WWE Universal Championship, that means that the new World Heavyweight Champion will be exclusive to Monday Night Raw. Speaking of Raw, Raw's first pick tonight. The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. Third pick, SmackDown selects the EST of WWE. The Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. The next selection goes to Raw. The irrepressible, the one and the only, the man, Becky Lynch.
Problem with Butch, he's just completely uncontrollable. And a technical wizard to boot.
For a key light, perhaps now to get LA Knight to tap, and LA Knight makes it to the ropes. Oh, and just like that, LA Knight turns things around.
Little dirty veteran trick there of LA Knight, clearly highly effective.
And now planted on the apron is Butch. Wait, let me ask you this question. You've been a part of many WWE drafts in the past. You know, when you're waiting around, waiting to be drafted, what's going through your mind?
But it's nervous. There's a lot of things
oh.
to play, of course, your career first and foremost, but also your out.
Oh, no.
No.
Almost a repeat of last week.
I got you.
Panic attack there. Oh, no.
Well, Strowman telling Ricochet, I got you, and this time it works. LA Knight though driving Butch shoulder first to the post. And now LA Knight has Butch right where he wants him. Down goes Butch, lands on the top of his head, and LA Knight with some blunt force trauma. Go! Again for the win. Off that suplex, Strowman has to break things up.
Just about a dive in desperation there.
And now Montez Ford, oh, runs into a right hand by Strowman.
As Ford just taking a beat too long, the monster's reaction speed a little faster than anybody would have guessed. Oh no.
And I believe the train is about to come roaring out of the station.
Runaway train, and there's some collateral damage.
Down goes Strowman. Dawkins can fly.
Dawkins is way too big to be doing that. Whoa!
Ricochet said, I can do you one better. Third bodies flying everywhere.
Dawkins in big trouble now, right for the pickings. Everyone else down.
Ricochet, top rope, looking for the win. Rolls through, Dawkins catches it with a right hand.
Sweet right hook to the jaw of Ricochet.
Ricochet doesn't realize the tag was made. He's about to, Montez Ford, top rope from the heavens. Welcome to SmackDown. Wait a minute. What? The enforcer, Solo Sikoa of the Bloodline.
When in doubt, send for Solo.
Tonight is the night. Meanwhile, it's Riddle. Riddle attacking Solo Sikoa, the original bro. From behind.
It's inevitable. That's the word you're looking for. Ooh.
Rhea Ripley blasting Vega, taking out Deville. And Rhea's sending a little message. Yeah, Chelsea, you may want to don't come over here.
Chelsea Green might be the smartest person at SmackDown today.
Now the Eradicator, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley, looking for Riptide. Zelina Vega turns it into a DDT! And a little message there from Zelina! And now Sammy unloading. So much emotion, so much frustration has gone into this. Sami Zayn a year ago wanted to join the Bloodline. Now bitter enemies with Jake.
Just want to make sure that you guys come out here to pick a fight. I get it. 4 against 3. You guys are smarter than you look. But I have a solution to your problem. I'm just going to scoot back over to this turnbuckle here. OC, handle your business.
I like how AJ Styles thinks that here we go. The OC of the Viking Raiders, Valhalla and Meechan, and the brawl's underway on draft night on SmackDown.
AJ Styles has got the best seat in the house.
For Anderson and Gallows, it's the Magic Killer.
SmackDown, we have just started.
And that is a scary thought, Wade, for the SmackDown locker room.
Just laying waste to the Viking Raiders. AJ Styles and the clan are here. And they mean business on the blue brand.
I don't believe AJ Styles is through yet. Phenomenal forearm!
I have missed that so much. How good is it?
Sammy, the Usos may be going for the 1D, and Sami Zayn dragging Jay out of the ring. Stunner! Tag! Hallelujah!